Now you see the castle.
Yes. The prince, does he do any work?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
He owns the bank in Liechtenstein.
Yeah, actually.
He's one of the richest men of
Turkish.
And now that's the famous Kunstmuseum.
Uh-huh, and there's the Andy Warhol exhibit.
Yes. And now you see the building of Fanger. Thank you. This is the Liechtensteinische Landesbank here.
Uh-huh.
On the right.
Yes.
The right hand side.
Oh, yeah.
Can you see the white strings?
Yes, yes.
The paintings,
uh-huh. Yes.
Where they are.
Yes.
Right.
Oh.
Can you architects from all over Europe come to see that.
No kidding.
Yeah. That's the leftover.
Oh.
Ah, do you see that?
Oh my God.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All the kampong things.
Oh.
Here, yeah. See that?
Yes.
And if you turn this, you go around.
Johnny, go get it!
Oh, you know?
Here.
This famous statue. This image is from a South American artist. Botega, I think this is his name,
uh-huh.
Woman. Now there's an entrance for the clients here, and over there was the entrance for the employees, mm. Where I had next to the ice. And here's
ice cream.
And here's the entrance for the clients here. That's the Jeanne.
Yeah.
That's the best hotel.
Uh-huh.
We call it the hotel on the place.
Oh.
Here. The right one here.
Oh. This one.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Very nice. Very expensive.
Uh-huh.
All business people come to stay here. Ooh. Or many.
Oh, nice.
The former cook, he cooked one for the Persian.
Mm.
Shah Reza from Persian.
Uh-huh. The Shah of Iran. The Shah of Iran.
Banken, Geschäftshäuser und die Spuren des Tourismus prägen das heutige Ortsbild. Dennoch hat Vaduz seinen ursprünglichen dörflichen Charakter im Alltag bewahrt.
I love that.
Hmm?
I love those statues, those horses.
I have no idea from whom.
Ergänzen sich auf harmonische
Weise. Oh, a film. Stallion.
Probably English people, American or...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, are you gonna...
Beautiful flowers.
always very good. You have something very delicious.
Mm. It was like Erich.
You know Erich is dead.
My boss is the generous one. Mm-hmm.
Yes, that Stark.
Yeah, Philipp Stark. Philipp Stark.
Philipp,
you know that.
That's true by him here?
No.
That's the big bank of Liechtenstein.
Ah.
The biggest and the best. Well, they say that it's one of the best private banks in the United States.
Uh-huh.
Anyway,
yeah.
That the whole building belongs to the city.
New York, it's 11:20.
All for Wies.
Oh.
And you know that? Vienna, Madrid, Paris, New York, Oslo, Rome, Berlin, Stockholm.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah,
this one.
Uh-huh.
It's a bank. There's all those things. You see what's...
Mm-hmm.
It's very famous as well.
And didn't get good for all this.
They're all lawyers and banks.
Yeah.
Official government.
Uh-huh.
You know?
Yeah.
That's what it is.
Mm-hmm.
These are all office buildings, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Not this one, but this one here.
Mm-hmm.
All office buildings.
Yeah.